Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Judith, mom to Chantel Nekesa, and kindly subscribe to our channel. So today we are going to make a very unique snack here in the village using maize flour and ripened bananas. So right here I'm having my ingredients. I have ripe banana, maize flour, cooking oil, and my nylon paper. So let's start. So first we are going to pound our banana. And when you are making this snack, you must ensure your bananas are overripen. So our banana is ready. Now we are going to add in maize flour. Have you ever tasted such cakes in your villages? Drop a comment in the comment section. We are making African traditional cake here in the village. So we will add maize flour in our bananas until the mixture is very hard. So at this point, I'm going to use my hand to mix. So this is now our mixture after mixing very well. So we are going to cut into small pieces and make them in our desired shape. So we are done. Then the next thing, we are going to put our snacks in this nylon paper. Then I will tie. Like that. Then the next one. So we are done with arranging our snacks in the nylon paper. So the next thing, I'm going to put them in this saucepan. Like that. Then add some water. So we cover our saucepan. Our snacks are ready for cooking. So let us prepare our fire pot. So here in the village we use 3-stone jiko to cook. As you can see, our fire is ready. Now let us cook our snacks. So see you when our snacks are cooked. So after cooking our snacks for some minutes, it is ready, guys. So we are putting our saucepan on the fire to heat or to dry our saucepan. So these are our snacks after boiling them for some time. Our saucepan is dry now. Let us add cooking oil. So right now our cooking oil is hot. We are putting now our snacks in the cooking oil. So look at the color of our snacks, guys. So we are done with making our snacks. Look at that. So let us test our snacks, or let us enjoy. Very sweet and yummy. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. See you soon on our next one. Bye bye.